Hello everybody, and welcome to my tutorial about installing a retake game mode to your own server. This add-on requires MetaMod and SourceMod to work. If you haven't installed those yet, check out my previous video about how to install them. So, installing the retakes game mode is pretty easy. First off, you need to download the retakes add-on. So to do that, you need to go ahead and open up your browser. And once you've done that, you want to go to this website, which is linked in the description. Once you're on here, you want to go to the download section, and download retakes.zip. So this number might change as you're watching this video, but it doesn't matter because that's just because of updates. So once it's done downloading, you can go ahead and close your browser because you won't need it anymore. And then open up your file explorer. Once you've done that, you go to your downloads folder. And you'll see it'll have downloaded this retakes.zip. So you need WinRAR or 7-zip to extract this, but I'm going to go ahead and assume you guys already have those. So then you left click. And then right click and click extract to retakes. It'll make this folder, and once it's done that, you want to open it up and copy these two folders in here. Now you want to go to the location where you've installed your server. I've installed mine on my D drive in my servers folder in CSGO folder. So once you're in your servers folder, you want to open up CSGO and paste the two folders in here. And that's it, you've installed the retakes game mode. So, if you actually want to start playing on your server, you have to make sure that you've already started up Counter-Strike, because if you start your server and launch Counter-Strike after, Steam won't allow you to launch Counter-Strike. It's a pretty weird bug, but you'll just have to deal with it. So, go back to your servers folder, and start your server like you normally would by running the start.bat file we made in previous tutorials. And go into your Counter-Strike, and connect like you normally would by clicking play, going to browse community servers and clicking LAN. Just refresh a couple times, make sure it's already started, and then you just connect and it'll start loading, and I'll be back when it's done. So as you can see, the retake game mode is working. Your friends can connect like they normally would and you can have a fun time practicing retakes game mode. You can use admin commands from source mode to change your maps and everything. And let's move on to the config. So, if you want to change settings like random teams or pre-run timer, you have to go into your servers folder, into your CSGO folder, into config, into source mode, and into retakes. In here you'll find retakes.config. So you open this up in Notepad, and you'll see all these commands. I'll go through them real quick. This is if admins can use admin commands. This is if the plugin is enabled. This is the maximum number of players allowed in the game. This is random teams. This is the ratio for the teams. This is the pre-round timer. And these are round stars have to win in a row to randomize the teams. So what I like to do is to change random teams from 0, which means not, to 1, which means yes. And change the pre-round timer from 12 to 6. So instead of 12 seconds pre-round timer, you have 6 seconds. So this just makes the game a bit quicker. And once you've changed what you want to change, you go to File, go to Save, and close Notepad. And if you start your server up again, the settings will have changed, and you can have a fun time with your friends. If this video helped you out, consider liking and subscribing to my channel for more videos in the future. And yeah, that's about it. I'll see you in the next video.